The hive cities of Necromunda. Untold billions crammed within mountains of metal. Vast insect mounds of tireless industry amid the toxic wastes of their own manufacture. Inside the hive cities, every breath of air, every drop of water is recycled a million times over. Every watt of power and each mouthful of food must be guarded against rival clans and outlaws. It is a place where only the strong can endure, and no one prospers. Except, of course, those at the very top. And yet, opportunity still exists for the gang bold enough to take it. In the foundation layers of the Underhive, all manner of treasures can still be found. Lost, forgotten, or abandoned in the dark. The question is, who will get there first?
Kira, move your off. Gonna skin us if we're late to the meetup.
I'll find another way around and catch up to you.
Thank you. Tessera's been acting weird these past few days. You think she has a job lined up?
You can count on it. We'll find out what's up when we see her. I'll try to patch myself up. We gotta take down this barricade to go further. Allow me. Two more idiots. Where do you think you're going? Tessa has lost it, dragging us out of our home turf. Out of our way, Moren.
I won't ask twice.
You fool! I'm taking us back. Tessa hasn't got clearance from the matriarchs. The clan will exile us if we don't turn back.
Screw it. Let's do it then.
adventure! Moira would never venture out this far without a map of the area.
Why do you think Tessera's called a meeting out here? Outside clan turf.
She's gang leader. She calls the shots. Not for us to question. Come on, the meeting place is just up ahead.
Her anyway.
Whoa, whoa! We're with you!
No hard feelings?
Hell no. If Meren wanted to lead, she had to be strong enough. And she was weak. So we'll follow you, sister.
So what's this all about? Why are we meeting on the way out of here? It's got to be big. Why risk it otherwise?
Big enough that Tess is more worried about the House Matriarchs hearing about it. Big enough to risk getting into a fight with the Slab Punchers.
Ooh, so the biggest. It's gotta be loot, right? Ahoy!
Shut up, Kira.
Hey, lay off!
What's the deal, Tess?
Yeah! Why'd you drag us all the way out of House territory?
My gang, my rules. Spire took a big hit last night. Shock went right to the core. Feel them quakes on the way here? Something big got kicked loose. This isn't just lightning getting earthed. Whatever it is, it's making its own power now. And that means only one thing. Archaeotech. No one knows about this yet, and we're out here to keep it that way.
Getting there.
I know someone with the route down. They can.
Watch out!
Scum-sucking Orlocks must have trailed us down here. Make them regret this ambush!
They blocked every way out!
Stop complaining and get to higher ground. From there, we'll work on finding us an exit. Good. Get some trophies and find out which gang they're from. We need to know what we're up against.
Slash that zip line, Kira. Cut them off. We'll need to check the terminals for a way out.
On it! But you need to take care of that wound, Tess. Must be some stims around here somewhere. We can't afford to lose you.
The black ash. Ugh, just what we need.
Get those to the wounded. Follow me. There's a way out on the other side.
There's more coming! You've got to break out of here, Tess!
This way. Hurry up, ladies.
Get out of here. We got you covered. Get rich for us, Tessera.
Poor Tessera was furious about the ambush. The Black Ash knew she was onto something juicy. Just not what. Or where. But Tessera was a good leader. See? She inspired loyalty, so her gang got her out despite the cost. That left her with only one choice. To find the man who knows a route into the Underhive and continue a quest for riches. Because once blood is spilled, there's no turning back.